The Magi by William Butler Yeats. Read for LibriVox.org by Kristen Hughes. Now, as at all times, I can see in the mind's eye, in their stiff, painted clothes, the pale, unsatisfied ones appear and disappear in the blue depths of the sky, with all their ancient faces like rain-beaten stones, and all their helms of silver hovering side by side, and all their eyes still fixed, hoping to find once more, being by Calvary's turbulence unsatisfied, the uncontrollable mystery on the bestial floor. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.